Pizza time.
Pizza time.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Jake Teaches Uke. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to do a triplet finger picking pattern that you can use almost anywhere. So, I'll show you how it goes. This finger picking pattern can be used to build independence in your phalanges. I learned it through trying to teach myself a Jake Shimabukuro song. Shimabukuro?
According to Wikipedia, Jake Shimabukuro is an American ukulele virtuoso and composer known for his fast and complex finger work.
Thank you, Alexa. So I'll show you that finger picking pattern in his context. Okay, let me show you how to do the pattern. Alright, so this triplet pattern is between your thumb and index finger. And your thumb is going to start on the C string and the index finger on the E string. So you're going to pluck thumb first and index. Your thumb is going to come up to the G string, then your index finger is going to go down to the A string. So now whenever you hit the A string, you're going to come back to the G string with your thumb and then just do the pattern backwards. So it's like this, the whole pattern. So after you hit the G string the second time, your index jumps back to the E string and then your thumb plays the C string. So the whole pattern is this. And then loop it, so. And then just work on that, just do that for hours so you can get it comfortable and it's second nature to you, so you can speed it up. See, I like to use my pinky and my ring finger kind of as an anchor, so I'm not just having my hand go all over the place, so I'm kind of planting them right there, so the ones that move, they're not going out anywhere else. Then once you get that pattern down, you can implement it into almost anything. Now let's try changing chords while still sticking with the pattern. Alright, we're just going to use the chord C, A minor, and then E minor. I use those a lot because it's really simple and it's Pursuit of Happiness. Okay, so we're going to start with C. So you play through the pattern once for C, once for A minor, and then for E minor you're going to play twice. So I just want you to get used to changing chords while still keeping the same pattern the entire time. One of the reasons I like this finger picking pattern is it makes the ukulele sound more like a harp, especially on the upper frets. So you could just pick one of these, just bar it. Sounds really pretty and really complicated, but you're not doing much. Thank you. I want to thank you for watching. I hope this video was informative, and there are definitely more to come.